不敢冲啊。
Saying has a sick cousin he has to take care of?
Yeah, he's lucky, I reckon. Hey, you ain't got another sick cousin you can loan me, have you?
What I'd like to know is how do you get your cousin to send the telegrams just at the right time?
Just lucky. Maybe Hop Sing get up in Sacramento, find boss, not yet yak all time when cousin's sick. John, I haven't tried.
There you go, brother.
Hey, by the looks of this weather,
liable to get a little wet.
Well, we've been wet before. Joe, I hope this new cook, this Griffin, I hope he's dependable.
He swears he is. Told him to put the supplies on our bill. He said he'd be here 6 o'clock tomorrow morning with a wagon provision ready to go.
And that should put you in Beaver Flats before sundown. Be a lot of us there ready to eat.
We'll be there.
Just make sure you got a hot supper for us.
Don't worry about it. If you're not there, I'll eat it myself.
Yeah, I'm
ready. Go!
Take care. I'm saying you take it easy. Have a good trip, huh?
You be good boy, little Joe.
Don't worry. Say hello to your cousin for me.
All right. I will. Hey-ya!
Easy. That's it. Just a little lightning thunder. Come on. That's it. Come on. That's it. Easy.
Most of them rounded up.
It's the weather. Made them stick a little deeper in the brush. Mainly, though, I figure we ought to save some chasing for you and Joe.
It figures.
Better get back to camp before that storm breaks.
Thank you. I think I'm gonna try to get me some shut eye.
There's a cup of coffee in the patio.
Nah. Postpone today. Ain't gonna make this bedroll any warmer.
Sounds like you're losing your taste for the great outdoors.
I ain't never had no taste for the outdoors. Never claimed I did. That's my little brother. He just thrives on cold weather.
Was that so? I didn't know that.
Yeah. Probably go barefooted in a blue norther.
A blue norther? Ah, that's hard to believe.
No harder to believe than most of the sour grapes I've been listening to.
Yeah, sour grapes does all right.
Yeah, sure. Sounds good to me. Nah, I'm dog tired. I'm gonna get me some shut-eye.
I wish I was the one back there waiting for that cook. Warm fire and a hot toddy.
Be laughing like a puppy-eating bird.
Friend.
Not if it's one drink. You cost us 6 hours. Likely that child with the Cartwrights.
Blast you, boy. You talk just like your ma. If I ever get myself dry, you're going to wish you never seed no more water.
But, Pa, I...
Don't butt-paw me. You get that team hitched up. You're so all fired anxious about this job. That's all.
You see, I told you we'd be too late.
Cut out your jabbering and get on down and check the barn. Thank you.
says here's the flats, and this is where we're supposed to meet them.
Ain't nobody been through here.
That's right. Appears like we made it in plenty of time.
You mean to wait here?
Well, why not?
Because the longer that drive is without hot meals, the likelier they're going to find someone to provide them. That's why.
Boy, you are bound and determined to rile me, ain't you?
Paw, there ain't no way we can miss a whole herd. All we gotta do is move north. Chances are, they'll be so glad to see us, they won't even be mad over you being late.
So help me. If we miss that herd, Ma or no Ma, you're gonna stay home next time. Yeah.
That's raining the water at night.
What's for supper?
Jerky, same as breakfast.
Oh, shuckings.
Bobby?
Yeah. You sure were right, Candy. Slow going.
Well, they keep at it. We should be able to move them out before dark.
Nah, never mind. We'll get an early start in the morning.
Hey, what happened to that wagon, anyhow? Well, I mean, if we're going to be here all night, I'd sort of like to start the day out on something a little more substantial than jerky. I mean, like steak and eggs.
Well, Joe knows we're late. He's probably on his way.
He's liable not to come all the way. I think I'll go ride and see if I can find him.
All right. Hey, I'm not too fond of this jerky myself.
This wagon's a sight for sore eyes. That is, if you're the cook my little brother hired.
You see, I told her we'd find him.
Hush up, boy. Well, I am, if your name be Cartwright.
That's right, Hoss. You must be Griffin.
Yeah. Abrams, miss, here's my boy Tim.
Hi, how are you, young man? Where's little Joe, anyhow?
Well, we kind of miss connections, you know, so I come on without him.
Well, he'll catch up with us sooner or later. Let's get you rolling right now. I don't want to be late for supper. Take him out.
See you.
Want some more of these ham hocks?
Oh, no.
Well, look, there's plenty more in the pot.
No, thanks, all filled up.
Uh,
Mr. Cartwright?
Oh, no. No more for me, thank you. That sure was good.
Well, I'll tell you, my little brother made no mistake when he put you on the job.
Thank you. Watch it, man. It's hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, he made a mistake somewhere. He's not here. Sorry you missed connections.
Oh, no, sir. We didn't miss anything. We got to the house.
Hush up, Dave.
I didn't know you'd gone by the house.
Well, Pa didn't want to know he was late.
We was only a couple, 2 or 3 hours late. Your boy just went on ahead of us, that's all.
You sure about that? I mean, that's all he had to do is hang around there and wait for you.
Well, now, there weren't nobody there. I mean, the boy even checked the barn. You asked him.
That's the honest truth. I swear.
Well, stop worrying about it. He'll be along. Thank you.
I mean, what happened?
I got the feeling little Joe thought that Griffin wasn't going to show up, so he went into Virginia City to look for a new clip.
Couldn't be.
Yeah.
Thank you. seems unlikely. More severely, or much quicker to some cases. When Epstein sees his kitchen, but I can hear him now. If he yelling out in Chinese.
Hey, you two better hurry up. We're ready to move out.
All right, you go ahead.
What's wrong?
Yeah, Paul just figured somebody ought to ride back and warn Joe so he don't come falling after us with an extra junk wagon.
Go ahead, Caddy. We'll catch up.
Whatever you say. Give my best to Joe.
Thank you.
bad blood.
Joe read was entirely correct. Joe's diagnosis was correct, too, even though a bit premature. Amputation is a harsh remedy, but fortunately, due to the infection, he didn't have the strength to do it. But he's young, and he's strong. It'll take a while, but he'll be fine. You know, making a decision like that takes more courage than just letting go sometimes, Ben. He's quite a boy.
Do anything got a roundup with you.